Hi, producer Jason here. In my last Andiamo Destination Spotlight, I showed you some wonderful new opportunities here in Singapore, such as ringing in the new year, soaring above Singapore on the Singapore Flyer, R&R at Resorts World Sentosa, and the best airline to fly to Southeast Asia, Thai Airways International. Let's go grab a cup of coffee, Singapore style, at Yakun Kaya Toast. This popular retro cafe has been around since 1944, and it has grown in popularity worldwide. The coffee here is rich and full of flavor, and I love that they offer the option to include condensed milk. But don't let that fool you. This is high-octane stuff, people. One cup will keep you very alert for at least 4 hours. To complement your cup of coffee, you should enjoy it with Yakun's signature Kaya Toast. Now this is sliced toast that is then spread with kaya, which is a simple jam consisting of eggs, coconut milk, sugar, and padang. Then a generous slice of proper butter is added, and then it is sandwiched with another slice of toast that has been spread with kaya. You'll love Yakun Kaya Toast. Now let's head to the 5-star Pan Pacific Singapore. As you know, we featured this property in our Singapore episode. However, the Pan Pacific Singapore recently underwent a transformation while maintaining its focus on personalized service. The Pacific rooms are replete with contemporary elegance and modern amenities which will satisfy the most discerning traveler. And the Harbor Suite is truly a residence. Similar to the Pacific rooms, this suite is located on the upper floors which provide access to the Pacific Club. This suite is a destination all its own with its deep soaking tub and in-suite sauna. One new addition since my last visit to the hotel is the Edge Food Theater. And suffice to say, this is not a play on words, because food truly does take center stage here at every meal. Cuisines from all over the world are represented, and each item is prepared with the finest and freshest ingredients. Edge Food Theater is not just popular with guests, but locals alike. This restaurant is known far and wide for its Sunday brunch, which is quite the lavish feast. Since the Sunday brunch is so popular, let me give you a word of advice. Make reservations as far in advance as possible. Most Sundays, the brunch tends to be booked solid. There are other new dining offerings available at the Pan Pacific Singapore, including the Atrium, which serves tapas and premium wines, as well as Hai Tien Lo, which serves some of the most authentic Cantonese cuisine in Singapore. This restaurant style and ambiance truly set the mood for the great dining that you will enjoy. And Kiyaki Japanese Restaurant is another popular restaurant which locals and guests love. Specializing in teppanyaki, kaiseki, sushi, and sashimi, Kiyaki authentically prepares meals with the freshest ingredients. I was highly impressed with the sushi here. Everything was very flavorful and exquisite. Even for those of you who travel on business, will be impressed with the Pan Pacific Singapore's meeting facilities, which can handle all of your meeting needs with class and panache. All I can say is organized and immaculate. After all the working, you'll need some R&R. So in addition to the pool, you can enjoy the hotel's health club, where you can maintain your workout regimen. Can de-stress at the St. Gregory Spa. I experienced a wonderful reflexology treatment, which was greatly needed after all of my walking throughout my visit here in Singapore. You need to plan a visit to Singapore soon. And how did I do it? Well, I made my plans through the help of the Singapore Tourism Board. The information is right there. Click the link now to learn more about this fabulous and ever-evolving destination. Until next time, get out and see the world. I'll see you soon.
Travel rewards usually take forever to earn and even longer to redeem. Introducing Orbitz Rewards, the instant approach. Earn rewards in an instant, redeem in an instant. Book a flight, use rewards for the hotel. Book the hotel, use them to stay longer. Book a package, well, you get the picture. So you're hanging 10 before you can count to it, doing the hula before you can say hola. Think reward, redeem, relax, repeat. Sign up this very instant. Orbitz Rewards, instant vacation gratification.